Hello and welcome back to Mr. Thorne Does Phonics. Nice. Now today I've got the T letter shape. The T is up here and the capital letter is here and it makes the T sound. T, T, T. Have a try of making that T sound to a friend. Now make that sound T to me. Yes, brilliant. You made that T sound. Superb. Now I'm going to blend some sounds together on screen so that you can see which words feature that T sound. Here's the first one. T-app, tap. T-ip, tip. See the T at the start making that T sound. T-est, test. There's a T at the start and a T at the end in the word test. T-os, toss, like when you toss a coin. T-w-i-n, twin. N-et, net. Notice how the T shape is at the end of that word. T-o-m, Tom, using a capital letter because it's a person's name. Here are some more.
10. Tennis. Tug. Get. Two. Tent.
You've been making a good attempt at reading those T words. Well done. Now I'm going to pass you over to Geraldine the Giraffe, my good friend, back home in her jungalow house. And Geraldine is going to be finding some things around the house that feature that T sound. Good luck.
Geraldine, you phoneme queen, back out on the phonics scene. Giraffing here, giraffing there, all over London with phoneme flair. Always willing to have a go, how many phonemes do you know? Looking for a letter sound, show us the objects you have found.
Hello, Geraldine. Welcome back to the global icon, Geraldine the Giraffe. And I can see, Geraldine, you're wearing a new item of clothing around your neck. It is a lovely tie. Ooh! Very nice. And a tie starts with our focus grapheme today, T, which is code for the T sound. T, T, T. Can you have a go at making that sound? Good girl, you did it right first time. I'll give you a little scratch on the nose. Ooh, Geraldine, I do like your new top hat. Very good, Geraldine. Very smart. A nice top hat. And top and hat have got the T sounds in. T at the start of top and T at the end of hat. Well done, Geraldine. What else then? Geraldine, I'm just going to zoom into your face so we can just see this lovely tiger. Although it looks like it's quite a ferocious tiger there, Geraldine. Geraldine! That isn't very nice, is it? Tiger has got the T at the start with a T grapheme. What else can you find? Oh! Geraldine, goodness me, where are you? You're underneath a tea towel. A tea towel, and tea and towel have got the T graphemes at the start of each word that are code for the T sounds. T, T, T. What else can you find? Ooh, Geraldine, I like what you found here. It is a teddy. Is this your teddy? Ah, do you love him? Do you look after him? Oh, good, I like it. Geraldine, that wasn't very nice, was it? Naughty girl. Ah! Geraldine, behave. You can't be a national treasure behaving like that. Can you? I don't think so, Geraldine. Oh, Geraldine, you found... Geraldine, you found a tambourine. Ooh, I like how you Geraldine. Can I speak? Geraldine, behave. Now, you found a tambourine, and tambourine begins with the T sound. Don't you want to help anymore? Oh, what are you going to do now then? Thank you so much, Geraldine. You are a superstar. A naughty superstar, but you are still a superstar. Don't forget to like up the video and subscribe to MrThorneDoesPhonics.tv, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.